all. I am Amarpreet, a student of grade 10th studying in Government High School, Chaparam Singh. I am a proud member of EBC and I wish you all the cheerful welcome in the session of EBC, that is English Booster Club. Today, I am going to talk about the different words that can be used to say strong. So let's start. Tough, solid, powerful, firm, mighty, forceful. Now let's use these words in sentences. One has to be tough to overcome difficulties in life. His hand is as solid as a rock. Haven't you heard the most powerful king in Indian history? Please keep a firm hold of his back. Always treat the mighty and the weak at par. Mother Teresa had a very forceful personality. So these were the different ways to say strong. Dear hardworking EBC members, let's keep listening and keep speaking. Thank you. Have a wonderful day.